16th president, he put on a drill. He fought against slavery in our nation. With the Emancipation Proclamation, he had a big beard and a big top hat. He lived in a log cabin.